My name's Daniel Gordon. I'm a freshman. It's kind of boring, you know, because it's stuff that I did like in eighth grade. If I would have known that I would have to take this class for both semesters, because I thought maybe just one semester of it, but it's both, so I would have got more prepared. Maybe like somebody told me earlier, and maybe some kind of class or something that they had. That'd be kind of neat. Study, prepare for a little bit more, you know. Best advice I can give.